Alan, how close do you think, right at the end, you came to rescuing a point there with that Lucas Fabianski header?
Well, funny enough, we had a situation a couple of minutes beforehand, and Lucas was signalling to go up, but I told him to stay back. But I wish I'd have told him to go up now. He could have spent the last couple of minutes up there. But yeah, it was very close, and he literally looked a couple of inches away. But I wasn't to be. But I thought second half, we sort of pushed United back a little bit. We created some good chances. Probably a little bit unlucky not to have got something.
They came out and scored that goal right at the start of the second half. How key was that, do you think?
Yeah, I mean, I think we took a while to get our feet in the first half, but I thought as a half in the first half, we got better and better without really getting a foothold in the game. But of course, then it all changes then when United score. But it probably forced us into changes, which I thought probably improved us a little bit. Certainly going forward, we were much better.
Their tempo in the second half, was that difficult at times to deal with?
Oh, they're a good team. They're a terrific team, and we knew that we were going to have to play exceptionally well to get something. And while we did play exceptionally well, I thought, with the amount of game that we had and a couple of the chances at the end, we might well have got something.
And you made the changes, paid off initially. Mo Barry with that cross for Gylfi Sigurdsson's header to get you back in it.
And you think then that possibly you can hang on, but. What it is in Manchester, we've come back late in games, but only to be denied late on. So, but certainly I think from an offensive point of view, I thought we were much better second half. But that was probably to do with the goal that United did score, forced us to change it and maybe be a little bit more bolder.
And overall, in terms of the situation at the moment, just carry on as you were in terms of yourself.
Yeah, I mean. I don't even sort of question it. But obviously, I think, I keep repeating myself, there probably is a need to bring somebody in. But, I think while the players perform as they did, and we had been getting results up until today, then it obviously buys us the time. The most important thing, we get the right man.